job, saw LinkedIn, saw Jeremy posted a job. I just sent him a message, hey, I'm looking forward for an opportunity. Jeremy called me and voila. I wake up, I go to gym with Kun, I come to office, I turn on my GitHub, I check if there's any issues. If not, then I'll work on performance issues. If not, then I'll go back to revisit stuff that I could refactor, or request from Jeremy, and or request from the C-suite people that repeats or eat. Where is it? How did I get into my role? I wanted to be in computer science. I ran. Too expensive, didn't happen. Mom asked me to go math, computer science, hates it. So free time, I would be hiding in some computer science class that my friends in, or sit with them, to the point that the lecturer starts noticing that I'm not a student there. And I told her that I'm interested. So he gave me a project. It's all like a slave labor kind of thing for the faculty to build a macro with the Excel stuff. That's how I started. Then move on and on and on. After I graduated in logistics, I went to a shipping company. Hated it so much. I jumped back to IT. That's how I self-learned. Yes. It's not hard at all. It's more accessible now. It's very easy right now. Back then you have to buy books, or you follow stat books, or you borrow books from the library and you read it. Yes. Now you can just go YouTube and it's everywhere. It's easy if you want it. One day or day one.
At the library?
People always say that I'm gonna go gym one day. One day. Start on day one. So one day a day. I want to jump into fintech. And cryptocurrency is more like an advanced fintech rather than, you know, peer-to-peer lending and stuff. So it's a good experience for being in a cryptocurrency company. Like, you guys come in, you guys learn a lot more about cryptocurrency, not only in why and what is blockchain, but how does blockchain is used in fintech, what is exchange, formulas, calculation, those kind of things is something